Hello?
Good morning.
Hey, good
Good
morning. How are
morning.
you?
I'm fine. Thank you so much, Steve Byrne, for joining us. You're going to talk with us about TBS Sullivan and Sons on the Belder Beebe Show. Tell me about that.
Well, it's just a great neighborhood bar sitcom show that I think is reminiscent of the sitcoms that I grew up watching. And if you were ever a fan of Murder, She Wrote and Star Wars, this is the show for you. It's a perfect hybrid of those two.
Okay, I never thought about putting those two together.
Neither did I until I did PCP in the parking lot before I got in here.
Well, I see you've got some really exciting people behind you and in front of the camera with you. You've got the executive producer, Vince Vaughn from The Breakup. You've
Yes.
got Peter Billingsley, Iron Man, and Rob Long from Cheers. That's pretty impressive.
Yeah, and then I downgrade it all by being Steve Byrne, comedian from YouTube. That was my biggest credit prior to this show. So yeah, it's exciting getting to work with all those professionals. And Vince is hands down one of the funniest guys I've ever met in my life. And Peter, he grew up as a child actor. I mean, he knows what he's doing. He's when he's calling the shots on the set. And most of you guys know him as Ralphie from A Christmas Story. And then, if you're going to have a bar sitcom, you might as well have somebody that ran the show and worked on it for the last 8 or 9 years at Cheers. And that's Rob Long. So very blessed.
Well, from what I've read is, you're kind of like, I think you go home and something happens with your family, but you have to take over the bar, right?
And that was very, very honest of you, Valder, to say from what I've read. So I appreciate you not watching, so maybe you can watch this season. All right?
I will. I didn't even, it wasn't even on my radar. No problem. It wasn't even
Okay.
on my radar. The landscape is so full out there, Steve. That's why people come on my show so that they, can say, "Hey, I'm out here," or
Exactly.
watch, continue to watch me.
Exactly.
But
So
it was
don't
really
watch that guy running around the country selling toys like Pawn Stars or anything. Tune into an old-fashioned, good old American sitcom like Sullivan and Son and have a beer with us.
I like the name of it. It makes you feel real comfortable when you hear Sullivan and Son. You like you said, you're right. It's like your neighborhood bar. You feel a little bit comfortable about it. So I think we're going to feel that way about the characters when we watch.
Yeah, that's exactly what should be on the billboard. Sullivan and Son, a warm bath of a sitcom.
I like that.
Yeah.
Everything is so hyped up and so fast-paced, but this seems to slow down the pace, correct?
Yeah, we're a sitcom after a plate of ribs.
Okay.
Just a slow digestion.
Here's a slow
A very
digestion.
lethargic sitcom. No, I mean, look, we're excited. We're back for season two. 2.5 million people tuned in an episode last year to check us out in the summer, and we're just kind of reintroducing ourselves and hoping that people remembered us because we had such a blast last year. And if you enjoyed the show last summer, you're going to love it this summer. The stories have gotten tighter, the characters have been more defined, and we couldn't be more proud of our show.
Well, I wanted to let you know I want to watch it because let me finish my thought. I said that everything is so fast paced, you got to be on the edge of your seat to watch it. And I don't want to be on the edge of my seat all the time. I want to sit back and I want to relax and laugh. And to me, from what I know, Sullivan and Son is going to give me that feeling. That's what I'm
I'm
looking
going to tell you
for.
something, Valder. You're setting the mood, and I'm getting turned on.
And they tell me you were a handful too, Steve.
Hey, I want you to retrace those steps one more time. I'm just going to lay down, shut my eyes, and point my toes, okay?
And I'm so serious about what I said. I love good TV. I really do. I love good actors. I love good comedians like
Then you'll
you.
hate our show.
No, I'm not going to hate your show because
Joking.
I'm on all day. I'm up. I'm at the top of my game. And when I sit down to watch TV, I want something that is going to be relaxing and entertaining, and
Yes.
I can get into the characters. And I think you're going to fit the bill for me.
Well, I certainly hope so. The tale of the tape shows that we got four stand-up comedians on the show. We got a bunch of seasoned veterans like Dan Lurie and Christine Ebersole, Brian Doyle Murray. It's just a great ensemble show. And you're right. I think that people work hard all day. They got kids. You got problems. You just want to kick your feet up, relax, and just take your mind off of things for a half hour. And if you can't make it out to the bar, then you just tune in Thursday nights to TBS and watch us, and we'll take your mind off of things, and you can have a
Well, we'll
beer with
be
us there.
tuning in, and we'll
Absolutely.
vicariously be at the Sullivan's Bar with you. How about that,
That
Steve?
sounds that sounds sounds like I can't speak. I'm so turned on right now. I'm just picturing you in the bed watching with the show.
Well, picture me in a bed with my pajamas on. It's so sexy. It's
No, I
really,
want
it's
you
really.
in a Liberace tour T-shirt, and that's it.
make some Steve Byrne T-shirts of Sullivan and Show, and I'll definitely get one.
You got
it. Thank you so much, Steve. I really appreciate you. You are as delightful as they said you were.
Well, thank you very much. Pleasure talking to you.
Thank you.